Hi everyone, I'm Vi Nguyen with CBS 2 News. The sun is out today and the forecast shows it's going to be beautiful for the rest of the weekend. Several festivals are kicking off this weekend, including the International Festival of Life and the Millennium Art Festival. Organizers for the Festival of Life tell me they're expecting a record turnout this year because of the weather. This festival runs through the weekend, celebrating the African and Caribbean culture.